does help when you put your microphone on when you want to say something. That's here, of course. Not on stream itself. Welcome. Welcome to more Fallout New Vegas. I'm addicted to this game at this point. Who cares? We're gonna continue from the last time where we were. Also, I will get some water and I guess about an hour. That's the only thing. We are in our presidential suite. No, we are not. What was I saying? I don't even know. Let's go to the main floor of the tops. And go to Caesar's Legion. Caesar's Legion. Also, you may wonder why light is coming from one way. It's because of daylight. There's still some daylight in here. Through the window. This place is the bee's knees. Nice. Nice that you think it is. Yeah, let's go outside. Hello. Alpha B Station. Hello.
In a refreshing beverage or a tasty snack?
Maybe. Goodbye. But yeah, I guess we should. I would return to them. Guess we need to go to this one. Where we go to Caesar's Legion, which is Cottonwood Cove. Oh, we are neutral. Camp Searchlight, let's go there. Don't know if we know anyone there. We'll see. Oh, it's this place. Let's go a little bit back. Guess. The solution is behind here. Just need some purified water again. There it is. And we have right away. We have some. Let's go inside of the. Oh, we have the. You know this. I have an advanced thing. You may know this. Radiation resistance. The music, you are very loud. At least for me. Radiation is now 13. With the pills. It just goes through. Guess there are some ghouls here. Probably. Let's see, weapons. Turret defense. Depending. Nope. Objective. Objective. Operation. There we go. Almost did no good. I'm sorry for tapping out. Just need to look at something. Bittere Defense System. Ich dead. No dead. So we need a key to go into the police station. Cannot go in this house. This house is closed off as well. Nice. Scene. Team. Yet. Help. Go. Holy shit. Also to the outside. Even anything here? That's the first aid box with red X. Other stuff. And the desk with 4 bottle cap. Anything else? That's some milk bottles. I guess not. Okay. Red X has one off. Let's take another one. Let's go down here. Get him, boss. I mean, if that fits with this thing. Just kill them. Very hard. Hmm. Rich area. Oh, anyone inside? Besides myself?
There was some kind of massacre at one of the ranger stations. I don't know which one.
Okay, that was lucky. Okay, Andre. Supplies being shipped to the camp, recently are lower than usual. I asked the comm officer if there were any problems with the communications, and he insisted that everything was fine. I contacted our supply base and was simply told that all my inventory requests were being filled, that every item of my request has been shipped to the camp. Either I'm being lied to, someone is intercepting my shipments. I will have to look into this matter further. During my off-duty hours, I decided to investigate the trade route being used. I met a traveler on the road and asked him if he had seen any NCR supplies bound for Camp Searchlight. Told me that he had been some of the NCR crates being moved somewhere outside of Nipton. Didn't know where they were. Taken here. Incident. Hey man, next time. Time off. I will have to make my way to Nipton and see if anyone there knows where the supplies are. Okay. Safe is open. Bobby pin, egg timer, all that stuff, red away, red axe, duffel bag, duct bag, this one, the other supplies, it could be of use. What is this, warning gun?
As a new sheriff, that should keep the powder gangers away.
That it?
They say those robots on the strip are running around with different faces or something. Don't ask, because I don't know. Of one of them strip families got killed right in his own sphere. One of the ranger stations. Off the wrong guy.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh.
Name's Logan. What the hell? Look, I don't need your shit. Either get out of the way or things are gonna get rough.
I don't know which one.
What do you want now? That's none of your. Look, if you really want to help, either get the fuck out of our way or hack that damn computer over there. Location of some radiation suits. I found an inventory list that says they should be here, but I can't seem to find them anywhere. The computer should know what happened to them.
This computer, I hacked it already.
What do you want now? Tell you what, bring us those suits and you can come with us while we loot the town. You can keep a share. All right, fine. But you gotta bring us those suits first. Just...
The Wheel of Fortune. Which means a new quest. Neptune. Oh, we could travel to Neptune. If we want. Hello.
We won't go quiet.
You're back. What can I do for you? I was stationed at Camp Search. I've since taken it. None that aren't feral ghouls. Those poor bastards. Can't imagine how they must be suffering. I'd like to put them out of their misery, but I don't have the heart.
What's kind of favor?
You to put down the troopers that changed. Thank you. Could you bring me their dog tags? Some of the troopers should still be wearing them. I'll give you some caps for each one you bring back to me. There's an old rifle in it for you if you can bring me at least 10. Oh, and take these radiation supplies. You'll need them.
Hey, the Legion.
You're back. What can I do?
You can count on that.
Let's, do a side quest, why not?
We're good. I mean, they're probably gonna die anyway. Right, boss?
Hello? Huh. I would be stealing if I would do that. Say, you will hate me for. Oh.
Back. What can I do? Thank you. Every tag you bring me is one more soldier at peace. Sir.
Okay. Let's kill some ghouls. Because why not? There's the person, Red Axe. I guess we will get a little bit addicted to this stuff. That is right. We will see. You scared the crap out of me. Thought you were a ghoul. Door here. Little glowing one. Go back. The place. When there was one, at least something. Anything else? Why are you fleeing? Let's go back. To the place where we should be. Which is... We've looked at you, your hammer. We've looked at you too. Or not. Let's go back. Deliver our dog tags.
Back. What can I do? Thank you. Every tag you bring me is one more soul. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Guess I need to find some more. I haven't seen any. These nice people. Also, I've lost count. Not the best.